And in this particular piece, David has been hand painting 35 millimeter film strips and then transferring the resulting images to digital video. These are then put on a DVD format and presented in as a triptych. David also has a musical soundtrack, which I suppose is a music of his choice, although I think there's a lot of different kinds of music that could go with the films, because when you're dealing with abstract imagery, I think the imagery can evoke many kinds of music.
Thank you.